One out and a runner at first base and a runner at third. First and third with one away. Long wait from Kent. He kicks and delivers. Fastball over the inside edge. Called strike. 0-1. Beauty of a pitch. He froze Esposito dead in his tracks. That was about as good a location as you're going to get from a lefty who doesn't have overpowering stuff. Just jam him inside with the fastball. Long look over at first base by Kent. And on 0-1, this one is smashed to left field. Deep but foul. 0-2. Nate Esposito nearly had his first home run at this level. Said he sent it foul. Big exhale for Matthew Kent on the mound. First and third, one away, 0-2 count, and a 1-1 ball game. 0-2 with the slider down and out of the zone. A tempting pitch, but not good enough to draw the swing. One ball, two strikes, one away. Runners at the corners. Downs leads from first, Flores from third. The 1-2 pitch in the dirt. Good block by Nunez. Two balls, two strikes, and one away. Popcorn smells filling the air here at Haley Toyota Field. A 2-2 pitch, fastball over the inside edge. A called strike three, and Esposito goes down looking for the second out.